back out to Wesley. Second game back following knee surgery, and Wesley scores! Well, we talk about his ability to get to the rim and get by folks. Wesley with three, Roby with six, Spurs leader's been Bates Diop with seven. Paul Jordan on the top shelf.
I don't know about that one, and he took off too far. Our guys, all of a sudden you're throwing crazy passes, you're getting fancy with passes and dribbles where you should just keep it simple. I want Stanley to remain aggressive on the offensive end of the floor. He's got a terrific jumper, he's got good touch, just unable to knock that last one down.
Wesley, straight to the rack, it scores. Love it, he got speed.
Get just some kind of something. I mean, a bump, anything.
Stanley Johnson.
He's back in.
Do the math. What's he on pace for?
Well, it's on pace for about 80 the way we're going right now. Roby able to muscle that one in here.
Spurs come right back down after missing the technical. Blake Wesley knocks down his second field goal of the night, and it comes away with a steal. Wesley off to the races and throws it down.
Miles an hour, he sized him up, and then comes back with a big defensive play leading to the wide open fast break dunk. Spurs only down six.
Sohan spinning. Sohan picks up the dribble. Head to shoot. Wesley's got a step, drops it off. Charles Bassey lays it up and in. Opportunities at the line, especially early here in this fourth quarter.
Wesley in trouble, spots a wide open Keldon on its way for three. Got it!
What
Keldon hits the string.
What a pass.
Double pass by Wesley, getting trapped. Finds a wide open Keldon.
No, and that's what I talked about earlier, where it frees him up a little bit. He got that first tee. Right there, he's jumping, stomping up and down.
Oh, mama, Blake Wesley!
How about this one? Right off Luka Doncic, and then the dunk. I mean, that's got to be a top play. I'm sorry. It has to be.
That was right out of the All-Star game.
Point shark himself.
Yes.
Wesley, Bassey underneath. Oh, didn't dunk it this time.
I don't think he quite had a handle on it, right? Like he was going up to lay it up. This Devontae Graham, Charles Bassey. Looks like he has a mid-range jumper, drops it off, and
the other way. Abaji gives it up. Fonteco back out to Olynyk. And here comes Blake Wesley. Olynyk giving chase for the left hand. He scores.
He has a knack for doing that, though, right? We've seen it when he gets a chance to play with some spectacular steals on this road trip, and none better than that one.
Blake Wesley pulls up from 14 for two.
Blake Wesley working off a high screen, using all that speed to create some space and get his jumper off.
Just silky smooth.
It makes you underrate his speed.
Christopher blocked by Torgy Jane, and then dunked the other way.
Clippers kind of, up and down.
Wesley kicks it out. McDermott again. Oh, Doug McDermott.
Obviously the championship of 2007, but all the games in between that and the relationships that I've had over the years is outstanding. And this is 6-4 versus 7-2. And Blake Wesley wins that battle right over the top of Bol Bol in grand style. I mean, everything you do on the offensive end is predicated around him. And to not have him and then not have Kyrie Irving, you've got to start inventing or coming up with new stuff for guys out there. Oh, there you go.
Wesley.
Hey, Pop's settling him down, just saying, hey, wait a few more seconds before you run this play. We need to run a little bit of clock. Don't give the Dallas Mavericks a lot of time.
Oh, mama. About a little sauce on that one from Wesley.
Particularly him, I had a little time to work with to make sure he's honing on all his skills. And he's still got a lot of room to grow. He's a young player.
Yeah, yeah. No question.
All these guys are just young. I remember all, Sean, all these guys.
This is one of those times where you say, don't pass me the ball.
Wesley, he scores! Oh, mama! Spurs takes the lead!
And then Blake Wesley with a beautiful lefty finish.
Last opportunity, or will they? Wesley comes away with the steal. Blake Wesley with a dunk as he beats the buzzer.
Yeah, Dyson Daniels is late with that pass. Blake Wesley plays the passing lane, and he's rewarded. I do like that last shot from Mamu. I don't want him to hesitate. He's got a nice shot. You'd like to see him put up a few more threes.
What about Wesley goes right after Brook Lopez. We'll get an and-one opportunity.
I get it, you know, in a tight game, but in this game, not so much. Oh, there you go, Dominic Barlow, right over the top, going after shots.
Gisbert, and blocked by Barlow. He gets his second block of the night. Three-on-one Spurs. Champetti there to finish off the play.
He almost outran the basket.
Guys taking charges, whatnot.
Maybe casual locker room bonuses, right?
Something like that.
There you go, Blake. That one's on Muscala. Didn't have the foot speed to stay in front of Blake Wesley on that one.
And the Spurs proved it over the years, of course, with Tony and Manu Ginobili and others that could go up to be outstanding players. 9 titles, 4 as a coach, 5 as a player, of course, 2 coming to San Antonio. Dominic Barlow gets the dunk after another great Spurs pass. He's kind of getting a late season look here, right? If they can help him in the playoffs at 8 boards against Portland.
Yeah, it seems to me like he's played well.
Nice steal by Wesley. And the two-hand dunk.
Plays his passing lane, gets a piece of it, ball gets kicked out there, he stays in it, doesn't expect a whistle.
And couldn't handle the Mavericks in the second round.
Just one bad performance.
Champetti is now in double figs with 10.
There he is. There goes that man again.
Free throws are good. The Suns throw it away. Spurs get it back on the turnover.
I tell you what, over the last couple of weeks, backcourt pressure
had a great reputation. Congratulations there.
Yeah.
Wesley, buzzer beater. Oh, mama!
Yeah, I love those short clock underneath out of bounds, and that's one of the easiest spots to get a shot.
Carl Anthony Towns. Still 6.5 to go in this one. And Towns, not done. Wesley. And Dover picks his pocket. And the finish. Comes off tonight.
I'll tell you one guy who can sort of missing. I'll tell you after this dunk.
Wesley. Moment ago.
Young players versus young players.
Wesley lets it go. Got it! Oh, mama! Blake Wesley! Armuk Delisvili trying to take advantage of his size, draws a crowd. And Wesley with the flush.
You know, having fun out there.
Mavs, they cut it to, I believe, 7.
7
is as closest as they got. Oh. Wesley burst to the basket.